Welcome, guys.
I was just waiting for a few seconds to make this load. Hey, guys, we are back, and today I'll show you how to spin or how to make a me. Now, I know it's a Lego brick head, but the best part is that it can spin. See? This head can spin. I'm gonna show you guys how to build this. Say hi! Okay, he doesn't talk. He's not a really good listener. Want a friend? Nope. Guess he doesn't. And plus that ducky, I still have it in my room, but today, but on Christmas Day, I'm gonna get new bedding. Since I have firefighters, and I have a whole police room, and I'm gonna turn this into a, I will turn this New England Patriots room with layouts, because Legos are my future. That's a Chewbacca box. That's a Brickhead's Chewbacca.
Here's Chewbacca.
See? Look at his leg. I had to do a robo leg because because I couldn't find the right pieces, so I had to do a robo head. A robo leg. Let's put that next to his leg. Look at that. They're friends. Talking like, hey, how are you doing? Oh, good. They're just gonna see how I'm built.
Bye.
Bye, Chewbacca. So, I hope you guys enjoy the show. I just did that for fun. I have a lot of things in my room. So we're going to show you how to build this brick head. So we're going to first show you how to build the head. Sorry, this is taking too long because I got to show you guys how we're going to build this thing. So we got a space here. Brain here, I made this out of the Robin one because the Robin one was already getting destroyed because it was old, so I went and I destroyed the Robin, tried to turn him into me, and I did well. One of my other creations, I tried to turn into me, it was a total disaster. This is how you do it. So let's start off with the head. So we each have these, got these. Watch, so first I'm gonna go ahead. I'm sorry I'm taking so long. I'm just so sorry. So, show you how to do it. Okay, so these are six on each one. No, three on each. Just one, two, three. Stack them. Build one more. And you have these two. Just get single ones. To build this. Gonna need two of these. Well, one of each. This piece. I'm sorry if I didn't show this soap well, but there it is. And I'm sorry if I didn't show this well. So, okay, so you're gonna take the slope and that piece, stack them. What year are we building today? Okay. Now I see this. Stack it. And then the brown piece. There. Build another one, but on the opposite sides, and you got the ears. So connect the ears. Well, we can't connect them yet. Well, let's get ready to connect them. These are known as the done pile. Now, to build one of these, I have to build the part like my sideburn. You're gonna need a hole, a slope, a flat piece, and one of these. See this flat piece? Put it on right there like that. And you're gonna put this slope like this. Put this right there. Do it like, okay. I need to do it the other way because there has to be opposites. So you're gonna put this, I made a mistake. Put this there, this there. And make another one but on the opposite sides. Got this side. Now, it's time to building the tip hair. Gonna get this, this. Gonna need two of these. We're gonna stack it on like that. Then do it again. You got the head. Good job. You guys are ready to see how we build our head. So we depend on going like this. And then see this piece? Put it on the side like that. And then we get the other one. Put it on the other side. And it should look like that. Oh yeah. And we need this piece. It's made of two of these, one of these. Stack them on there. Voila. Then you can place that on the back of the head. Then you see the ears? You want the ear to be like this. So you're gonna do that until you finish the head like this. Congratulations, you just did the head. Now let's do the brain. The pieces you will need. Two of these. One of these, and one of these. First, you're gonna stack these two gray pieces up once, like that. Stack this up, and then stack the pink. It should look like this. Then you're gonna stick that down on the head. We're almost on the head. Let's do this. Let's do the face first. Now this face has some hair parts in it, so it's just gonna be fun. Okay, the pieces are about to be shown. Let's start off with the mouth. For the mouth, you're gonna need one of these flat 4x1x4 pieces and one of these old ones. And that's it, just stack them on. Put it on the bottom of the face, and you have your mouth. Eyes, you ready? For the eyes, you're gonna need two Brickhead's eyes. This flat piece has a nose, and a one by four hold piece. Now you're gonna put the nose that, and then put the eyes. One way. Oh, I'll see eye. Two. Look like this when you're done. And then you can put it on there. Now to build the two parts up here, you're gonna need, let's put that right back in there, okay? You're gonna need one of these flat 1x4 flat pieces, one of these 2x2 four hold square pieces, one of these weird shaped pieces. Two of these slopes. Two of these 1x1 hold pieces. And a flat 1x2 piece. Now for the hair, you're gonna... Now let's do it, okay? We're gonna do it. Now do that. And this. And you're gonna go... Get this, that, to make that. Place it on. Actually, make two of those. And then put the second one on top to look like this. And then this slope should go right there. And there you have his face. Or my face, I should say. We're about to build the hair. But first, we're gonna have the challenge. 3 seconds subscribe challenge. Can you do this in 3 seconds? 3, 2, 1, done. If you did this, comment down. I'm down with the Lego Brickheads. Okay? Now let's get the hair pieces. I'm gonna have to break them up first. Gonna need two of these slope pieces. Two of these hold pieces. You're gonna take these two slopes and the hold pieces, put them here like this, put them together, just look like this. Those will be parts of my hair. One part and two.